Jeremy and I have known each other since middle school, so we've known each other for a while.
We were trying to think of a name that meant something to us, but still sounded cool.
Jeremy and I were in a production of The Music Man together in eighth grade, and he played Harold Hill, and I played Marian Peru, and we combined our character names.
Down was actually one of the first songs that featured a piano that heavily for us, because I've been scared of piano, because I think it's really hard to make it sound cool. I think it can be pretty corny.
It's a little bit tongue-in-cheek. I think you hear a lot of songs about throwing your hands in the air and going to the club, but we wanted to strip it down, Marian Hillify it, if you will.
Didn't even really want to go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so baby, we should go and add some more. Are you down? Did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Down. In the air to help them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down? Did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Down, did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Are you down? You know we could put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe. Isn't this the reason why you came? So, baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down? Did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Down, did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. And every single thing is feeling right. Started as a quiet Friday night. I don't really think that we should fight this. What if we don't stop until it's light? Are you down? Did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Are you down? Did it down? Did it down? Did it down? Down, down. Are you down?
Are you down? Are you dip 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 down? Are you?